Hello friends, today we will see decimal to hexadecimal conversion of fractional numbers. Let's take an example. Suppose we need to convert 123.232 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base 16. Means we need to convert a decimal number into hexadecimal number. Now this number is having two parts. Before fraction point some numbers are there and after fraction point some numbers are there. So before fraction point value is 123 and after fraction point value is 0.232. Now we will convert these two numbers separately into hexadecimal number system. So let's do it for before fraction point and the value is 123. Now we will divide this 123 by 16 because base of hexadecimal number is 16, and we will do this till we will get final answer is equal to 0. So 123 divided by 16 will give us 7 with remainder 11. That 7 divided by 16 will give us 0 with remainder 7, and we will stop the process over here because we got answer is equal to 0. Now we know that 11 is equivalent to B in hexadecimal, and this will be our final answer, and we will write down that in this order. So answer is 7B. So we will summarize our answer. 123 to the base 10 is equal to 7B to the base 16. It means 123 in decimal is equivalent to 7B in hexadecimal. Now let's do it for after fraction point. After fraction point value is 0.232. Now we will multiply that digit by 16 because base of hexadecimal number is 60 and answer is 3.712. Okay, so we will take out this whole part of this answer, which is 3, aside, and that remaining part 0.712 we will multiply it by 16 and the value will be 11.392 with whole part as 11, and 0.392 into 16 will give us 6.272, whole part is 6, and 0.272 into 16 will give us 4.352, whole part is 4. Now we will stop this process over here after 4 iterations, and we know that 11 is equivalent to B in hexadecimal, and we will write down the answer in this order. So answer is 3B64. Okay, so finally 0.232 to the base 10 is equal to 0.3B64 to the base 16. Okay, so we started with these values and these are hexadecimal equivalents of it. So finally we will write down our answer as 123.232 to the base 10 is equal to 7B.3B64 to the base 16. Okay, so here are some practice problems. Solve these practice problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.